What is up, Sunshine Nation? So today I want to tell y'all a little story about when I was playing football and we were having a really, really rough game. We were just kind of struggling with everything. And so the coach pulled us off to the side and said, "What's going on? Why are we playing like this?" And so I sat there and I was just thinking to myself, well, you know, it's muddy, it's hot. You know, I can't play as well in the mud. I can't play as well in the heat like this. And those are the thoughts that are going through my head. And then it was crazy because it was like the coach was actually reading my thoughts. And he said, "Hey, don't let this heat affect the way that you play. Don't let this field affect the way that you play. I know it's muddy. I know it's hot outside. But don't let that affect the way that you play. You can't control the weather. You can't control the way the field is. The only thing that you can control is how you react to it and how you play." And I really took that to heart. What I realized was that I need to stop making excuses and get to work. As I focused on that the second half of the game, as the whole team focused on that the second half of the game, we all played so much better. And we ended up winning the game. And it was only because we started taking personal responsibility of how we acted and not worrying about the things that we couldn't control. With that, I just wanted to apply this to life. You know, there's always things we can't control. There's always gonna be things like COVID right now. COVID's kind of crazy. If it's cold outside and you're like, "Oh, I don't like the cold." Anything like that, anything in your life that you can't control, just react in a good way to it. Keep pressing forward and stop letting that slow you down. Because in the end, all that matters is that you tried and that you put your full effort in. And so always remember to keep pressing forward and to spread sunshine.